try and leave this world a little better than you found it. I was taught this when I was just a child, and ever since it's been a guided principle for me. I grew up horse riding and connected with the natural world. I see waste as resources. Today, my team in France use this sort of waste from farms and stables to produce energy. Here, we are demonstrating that biogas can help us to achieve our global net zero goals. This part of France has a long history with natural gas. Since 1950, it produced about 90% of the total French natural gas demand. We rely on natural gas for a quarter of our electricity needs. But to lower our emissions, we need to move toward less carbon intensity solutions. Biogas is a renewable energy source produced from the breakdown of organic waste, like waste from food, agriculture, and animals. This year we launched a bioburn site. This is the 18th unit from Total Energy biogas site and is the largest in France. This unit is fed with organic waste from local farms that we call the biomass. This biomass is then converted into biomethane. This biomethane taps straight into the existing local gas infrastructure, powering homes and farms that produce biomass for the biogas unit, promoting a circular economy. First, we grind the biomass, mix it, then it is heated to 70 degrees to pasteurize. We store it in the digester with no oxygen and keep it at temperature of 40 degrees. After 45 days, we are left with two products, the biogas that will be purified to make biomethane and digestate, which is a natural fertilizer. This circularity makes the process more sustainable, benefiting the farms and us. Pearl has focused on biogas research and development for Total Energies. This strong partnership aims to provide more affordable, cleaner, reliable, and accessible energies for as many people as possible. It's an exciting experimental platform here. We create a database of around 3,000 different biomass samples, characterized in terms of chemical composition and biomethane potential. This is vital for maximizing the methane production across our sites.
Liquid digestate can be restricted in some countries. Here we are performing some tests of microalgae on liquid digestate, and this microalgae after can be used in different sectors like the energetic sector, biomaterial, and also animal feed application.
Every year, over 100 billion tons of organic waste is produced worldwide, contaminating the environment. Biogas is an emerging market, but it's straightforward and low-tech, so we can deploy it expansively in the next few years. In 2030, it will be equivalent to the annual gas needs of almost 2 million homes. Biogas is a vital step towards a net zero future.